was her. But then I started getting like the crazy, like death threats. Started as a joke. Then they knew exactly what kind of car I was driving. They knew exactly where I liked to hang out. And they started, you know, shooting in the area. So I couldn't sleep at home anymore. Went. Got a gun for my friend. Now I'm sleeping on the street for a week. The scariest thing about it all is like knowing that you have a gun, that you might have to use it. It's scarier than killing somebody is the thought of killing somebody. Just not knowing. Like those 7 days, you know, couldn't handle it. You just get to that point, like you just, like how did I get here? Sometimes you just can't explain why things happen. Do it.